My name is Erik Holland, and my door is called Dogskin Mountains Winnemucca Ranch. So this time I'm talking about my own recovery. Almost a year ago, I had a massive stroke. I recovered by hiking at this place. My daughter and my wife, they took me to this place where we saw massive herds of antelope, and it was the love and support of those two more than anything else that helped me recover and come back to where I'm at today, which is basically fully recovered. So I'm grateful for this place.
My family, my wife, and my daughter really came together.